Let's make lasagna. You will need beef, tomato puree, garlic, black pepper, and oregano. For the sauce, put oil on the pan, garlic, and saute the beef. Season it with black pepper, bay leaf, sage, add the tomato puree and oregano. Cook for 1 hour. For bechamel sauce, you need milk, butter, flour, and nutmeg powder. Add 2 cups of flour to the butter. Let it cook until golden and add milk. Be careful, this cream thickens fast, so add milk when it gets too thick. And add nutmeg. I use fresh pasta, but you can use store-bought lasagna sheets. Time to build the layers. First, layer of sauce, pasta sheets, and keep repeating it. Add the Parmesan cheese, a bit of butter, and bake at 375 for 30 minutes. When it's ready, wait until the lasagna cools down, and that's all. Ready to eat. Mmm, yummy!